Let's see what we got today. Man, it's a bunch of stuff. Somebody got evicted. Someone's baby stroller. More junk. Oh man, these are full. This feels full. It's a formula, baby formula, I think. Yeah, that's full too. That's full. No. Oh, it's all a full box right here. I don't know if it's expired or not, but this box is not opened. It's still in the box of that baby formula. Man. This chair is all beat up. Yep. More stuff. That's a man. This stuff is still some of this. Can't believe it. Yep. This stuff, they just threw it out. Look at that. Monopoly money. Still has more value than the money we use today. Look at that. Black and Decker. Man, I don't even know if this works. But I know that's a good brand. Oh, it's missing the bottom part. That's why. Man, I don't know if that could be fixed or not. Ugh. high class jacket. I don't know what brand. Another Black and Decker. Yep, this one's gone too. Yep, that bottom's gone. That gone. The other one's gone. Five-minute snuggle stories. No good if you don't have a house to put it in. The Big Battle, Big Hero 6. More Monopoly money. A bowl. Fantastic. Clothes. Some of these clothes are still good. Anne Klein. That's what it says. Anne Klein. Oh, Ralph Lauren? Man. How does someone who wears expensive clothes end up homeless, yeah? Liz Claiborne? That's some good stuff right there. Makes no sense. Linda Allard Ellen Tracy. So if they're wearing high class clothes, what's all their stuff doing here in a dumpster, you know? Maybe they should have thought about spending their money on bills instead of looking good. Well, you don't have nothing to back it up. Yep. This is to a bedpost, I believe, so yeah, this is all bedpost. Oh, it's part of its seat right here. Yeah. Tamale.